Welcome, everybody. This is Larry with Live Case Break. We're doing a 10-box hit draft of Panini USA Champions Baseball. We ran on the draft order just a second ago. We got Nate with the first pick, Larry with the two, Tim R. three, Joe four, Larry five, Buddy six, Kyle seven, Larry eight, Alan nine, and Hunter 10. There's going to be a lot of hits in this, so let's super pack this as fast as we can, get the hits out, and then we'll get on with the draft. Guys, if you're not here, we'll do our best to draft the best players for you. I'm going to go through this as fast as I humanly can do it. We'll go half a box at a time, pull out the hits. And what we'll try to do is afterwards, I'll try to rank the hits into groups. And we'll put them on the table like 12 at a time. Or if someone wants to write them down as they go, that's another way to do it. And yeah, we don't have to be ultra competitive. We can try to help everybody out with their picks so we can move this along. By the end of this, I expect Nate will know every player in this and who they are and what they do for a living, their potential as a prospect. All right, let's see what we got this first half of box. Nothing yet. Oh, there's a. No, the silver ones are unnumbered, guys, so those are not going into the draft. There's a red. Whoa, red auto to start out. Marco Gonzalez. 15 of 25. Marco Gonzalez, red auto. That seemed like a nice hit to start out. Probably will be an early rounder. See any good, Nate? Well, I got a blue of Jonathan Crawford at a $2.99. Got a die cut of the Rocket Man, Roger Clemens. Another die cut, Jack McDowell. It's a blue. 105 out of 199. Got a redemption, Robbie Grossman. That's two autos already. Probably going to have a third. Michael Lorenzen, red. Nate, isn't Michael Lorenzen supposed to be good? Is that Marco Gonzalez was drafted in the first round by the Cardinals? So that should be a pretty good card. That could be the first pick overall already. Lorenzen is good, right? I've heard of him for some reason, Michael Lorenzen. We didn't get any relics in that last half, so we should have all the relics in here. See what we got here. Should have some relics at a minimum. I think we'll have an auto too. So let's see. All right. Not numbered. We got Ryan Stanek. Relic. Jonathan Crawford relic. There's guys that are 15 in this product, Nate. There's another auto. It is Richie Schaefer. It's a nice one. And a 575. Richie Schaefer is with the D-backs. With the double race. A raise or whatever they're called now. So three autos. And here's another relics. Colton Playa. That's box one, guys. God, that was a very good box. Very good box. Richie Schaefer, Robbie Grossman, and you got this red auto, Marco Gonzalez. That was some pretty nice cards. Definitely well worth the $60 for the box. That's for sure. All right, there you go. I knew he was good. This stuff is getting mixed reviews. I happen to like it. The checklist is pretty sick. They're hard to pull some of the really good veteran autos. As the first product in a long time with Clemens, McGuire, a lot of these guys, their autos are not in every product. I'm starting over, so I missed the first few. All right. There was nothing there anyways. There's an auto again. 3 out of 10. Colton Playa. 3 out of 10. We got his relic before. Now there's an auto. 3 out of 10. Another low-numbered auto, guys. The Sean Green die cut. Another Sean Green die cut. Joey Gallo, Diamond King. Another auto, Cameron Garfield. The red parallel of Jeremy Martinez. Garfield's like 700. Guys, we'll go to about 12:30 drafting this. I'm not staying up till 4 o'clock in the morning doing this. If it doesn't get finished by then, we'll continue it. We should be done opening the packs by 11. But it's going to come to a point where the relics are worth the same, no matter who they are. No one knows who they are. But if you guys are specific about it, either I'll do an email list and type them all up, and we'll do it, finish the draft by email, or we'll continue it Monday night. Definitely not staying up till 3 or 4 in the morning doing this. I didn't realize how many cards were going to come out of it. Is another auto of Zach Green out of 855. Zach Green. It's a relic of Hobie Milner. The numbered parallels idea was not smart. You should have just stuck with Hicks. All right, this is another Colton Wong. Jesse Winker. And that's it for that box. 2 down, 8 to go. Whoa, we lost the camera again. Sorry about that, guys. Do is maybe we'll take the red and the blue numbered parallels and just put them in random order. I don't care if I forego my 30% of them and give you guys more. The low numbered base parallels we'll put in the draft. If there's any really good of those numbered ones, we'll put them in there too. Sometimes you do new drafts. Sometimes do them before you make the rules. Okay, so let's see. Got a Joe Carter die cut there right on the top. Blue die cut Joe Carter. Another Marco Gonzalez. This one is at a $2.99. Marco Gonzalez auto. Now we got a relic card of Trey Turner. We got a David Dahl die cut. An auto of Michael Givens. That's numbered to 971. Michael Givens. Thank you. And the two boxes I opened for myself, we hit a Jack McDowell auto out of 25. That was pretty cool. Looks like that first card is the first pick so far. Got an auto out of 25 and an auto out of 10 so far. And I think the Richie Schaefer is a nice prospect auto. Whoa, I keep knocking the camera over. Aggravating. I'm sure everyone's here. If not, we're drafting for them, so. Yeah, we have 1 out of 10. I think that was Paella out of 10. It's a bat card of Jordan Hankins. The rim of it is like a little, I guess it's the way it's printed. It's just a little weird looking. It's a Richie Schaefer relic. The blue of Reese McGuire. Red of Dan Child. There's a nice relic. Garrett Cole. Relic, and that's box three. Moving on to box four. Did anybody look up that Paella guy? Is he good? Nate, did you look him up? Paella? Yeah, but Nate, you have the benefit of Googling these guys while I'm opening the cards. I'm giving people a Mel Kiper Jr. summary of these guys while we rip. Guys, what I'm thinking is going to speed it up is all these red and blue things that are numbered to 299. And $4.99. In the order they come out, I literally will make 10 stacks and just deal them out. And that will shorten us to about probably between 100 and 150 cards. And it will get us moving along a little bit faster. Alright, so he's not a big deal. Auto's still out of 10, though. I'm sure we're going to hit at least one or two nice veteran autos. In this. I mean, there's some sick guys. There's Frank Robinson autos in this. Ozzie Smith, Frank Robinson. Here we got a George Springer. I hit his Atomic Refractor this week. George Springer, 101 Atomic Refractor auto from Bowman. This is Tyler Naquin, relic. So he's not very good, is what we're saying. Jamison Taillon,
Die cut.
Alright, so it must have autos in the other half. There's only, I don't know if there was any in that side. So all the autos must be in this side this time. We'll get our Pandora restarted. I think it's like, are you still here? Yes, we're still listening. Yeah, there was no auto, so probably all in this house. Oh, boxes had 2 to 3 autos. They're only supposed to have 2, but a lot of them have had 3. I'm going to do this again, maybe next week, but we're not doing the higher number parallels. We're going to handle the way I said, where you just get a random assortment of them. All the autos will go into the draft. And the relics, too. I didn't anticipate quite how many cards it would be. All right, let's see what we got here. Tommy Lasorda. Die cut. Adam Plutko. Relic. Steven Gonsalves. Red. Had a $4.99. Here's our auto. Colton Wong. Had a $5.49. Colton Wong. He's with the Cardinals, isn't he? We got Jordan Hankins, bat card. Jordan Hankins. There's our other auto. Could this be it? It is. Ryan Olson, 24 out of 25. Somebody want to look up him? Ryan Olson, 24 out of 25. Another nice low numbered auto. That's that box. It's a great value, this break. I mean, you really can't lose too much money. I mean, you're going to get 6 hits plus numbered cards. Plus the Father's Day pack, which goes for, you know, like $8 to $10 on eBay. I don't have any idea who these guys are. Like I said, I'm going to try to group them in order of perceived value and guys I've heard of. And we'll draft that way and put them on the table and kind of try to line them up that way and try to move through it. I think after the first, you know, few rounds, people are going to not really have much interest in continuing to draft guys they've never heard of. It will lose its fun really quick. Not on this stuff. Ryan Olson wants a 20K. That's sick. Alright, so that's a card that might have potential. Still awesome. I don't care what level. You could be in Pee Wee League. That's 20. All of his strikeouts, all of his outs were strikeouts. The ball was never in play. Every out was a strikeout. I think that might be Grippy autos in this, too. Alright, let's see. We're almost halfway through with the opening. I think I'm making good time. Another Colton Wong relic. Soon we'll have a Colton Wong for everybody. I think there's Frank Thomas autos in this too. This is a Mac Williamson relic. Mac Williamson. Oh, I just have them upside down. I'm like, whoa, do we have a Michael Wacha auto? But we did not. Blake Rutherford at $299. Another Sean Green die cut. We now have the rainbow. A red, a blue, and a silver. I think we had no autos in the half again. We had a couple, we had one guy, a high school kid out of 25, that struck out 20 guys in 6 2/3 innings. We got a guy that was drafted in the first round of the Cardinals out of 25. And we had a guy that's not very good out of 10. No veterans yet. Yeah, I think that's the best pick. And we got a Richie Schaefer auto. Richie Schaefer is good. Gelf collects Richie Schaefer, so I'll just grab that one and give it to Gelf. Although I think I would take the kid at 25 that struck out 20 people. In the boxes that I got two Nick Delmonico's. I had a Blackjack McDowell. I had a Jameson Taillon auto. All the guys with autos, five of the six of them I had heard of. We're not having that same ratio of success here. That's very cool. He's good, Richie Schaefer. Here's an auto out of $299. It is Austin Cousino. There's a die cut of Nomar! Maybe we'll hit a Nomar auto. He's definitely in this. There is a David Nick auto out of 971. Low numbered auto. The red Michael Lorenzen. Oh, ah. And we're halfway through. Jonathan Crawford. I think that's our second relic of him. There's another auto of Wally Joyner out of 400. The top five pick right now. Wally Joyner out of 400. All right, moving in the box, numero six. Hunter, I'll keep an eye out for it. I was unaware of it. Yeah, the green eggs are numbered to 2. There's a blue Michael Lorenzen. Getting a lot of him. First auto is Michael Kelly out of 700. Michael Kelly. The die cut of Chipa Jones. Nolan Fontana relic. For other auto, it is Francisco Lindor out of 250. That's a top 5 pick right now, too. That might be my second pick overall right now. Let's see what's here. There we got 100 Morris relic. Addison Russell relic. Believe it or not, my hands are getting tired. There's a good one. Craig Biggio's kid. 23 out of 49. Kevin Biggio. Or Gavin Biggio. Kevin, I think his name is, though, not Gavin. 23 out of 49, red auto. That one's probably worth a couple bucks. That might have moved up to Nate's number one pick. Sunny gray red die cut at $2.99. John Aiello red at a $4.99. And that was it. All right, four more boxes to go. Not that high number. Not that high number, Nate. 250 for this product is like an SP. Guys, I'm not really paying too much attention about where I'm putting the cards. Guys, I'm opening this. You guys are just going to have to trust that the cards are all there. Just trying to get them open as fast as we can so we can get the draft in. Yeah, we got four whole boxes left. Another Ryan Stanek. Brandon Klein. Got a Jason Veritek blue die cut. Ben McDonald die cut. And that was not auto. Oh, snap, with the camera knocking. Alright, so I don't think we have any autos in the house. These are all here. The die cut of Robin Ventura out of 299. So auto. Marcus Littlewood out of 673. Marcus Littlewood. So Jose Trevino. Red out of 499. Have one more auto, I think. Ian Clarkin. There's our other auto. It is Carson Kelly. That is 769. Carson Kelly. Oh, third auto bonus. We got an auto of Keegan Thompson at a 299. Keegan Thompson. Three boxes left, folks. I think it was Keegan, not Keenan. Keegan Thompson. There's an auto. Zach Green. Let's give you a preview. It was Zach Green auto. Thank you. There's one hit right there. It's an Austin Cousino bat card. Terry Francona red die cut out of 299. It is a Michael Conforto red out of 499. So auto, it is Zach Green. It's another auto. It is out of 299, Jordan Hankins. See if we got a bonus auto action going on here. Clear number one. I don't know what that means. Nate, I don't pull good cards, Shiba. So the odds are it's not going to happen. You need Tim to come in and pinch straight. Oh, a clear number one pick. Right now, I think the red out of 25 is the best card. But that guy was really, if that guy really was drafted in the first round by the Cardinals, there's a red auto at 25. It seems to me that would be the card to take. Well, there's a Corey Sager relic. Let's see if we get any bonus autos. Oh, there's a blue out of 299 of Chris Cullen. There's our third auto, Jordan Swaggerty, out of 700. Jordan Swaggerty. So we got a bonus auto in this box. Got a Will Clark die cut out of 700. $6.99, actually. There's a Jordan Hankins relic. All right, down to the last two boxes. Pull it in and get all these packs out on the table. I should set up. You know what? I'll do that. I'll put it in a large slot right there. Your son hasn't bought, so I don't even have his address. Send me his address, son, and I'll send it to him. Send me son's address in an email. We'll put it in a large flyer and just fill it up with bait. No return address. No, that's totally what we're doing. And on the top, I'll put the I Love Lumber Cards card. No, should I put the return address from COMC? Dale, should I put the return address from COMC? How funny would that be? No, that would be hilarious. There's another Colton paella. There's an auto. Christian Lopez. With, it's got a... He numbered it like Genesis 1:1. It's like a Bible verse. Oh, here's a red auto. Marco Gonzalez. Isn't this the same guy? Nate, is this not the same exact guy? Marco Gonzalez, red auto? That would be so funny. Dale, think if someone did that to somebody. They would charge his account. That would be so mean. Here is a Reese McGuire red die cut out of 400 or 300. Tommy Lasorda die cut out of 700. All right, coming down the home stretch. Three stacks of half left. No, I wouldn't do that to him. But we could send it to him with a return address from COMC. It would be very funny also. No way. That's not. It was not me. I swear to God. Got some Bon Jovi on me. It'll give us some mojo here. Ooh, wow, that's even worse than the stuff I send in. Sounds like Sung did that to you. There's a blue Kevin Biggio at $299. Here's our auto Michael Kelly, second one of those, our 700. Gio Orozco, is that Jesse Orozco's kid? At a $499. That's weird. Chase DeJong relic. Kyle Farmer. All right, guys, down to the last box. So, Wynn, I'll draft it and I'll send it to you and you can get him to sign it and keep it in your PC. I was going to write on it and make it say Tim Harmer. But now I can't. All right, here we go. David Dahl relic. Adam Frazier relic. Thought for sure we would hit a Nolma auto. We did not do such a thing. The Christian Arroyo blue out of 299. Jordan Hankins red out of 499. Alright, means our autos are in this half. See if there's anything major in here. Thought it was something better. Sorry, Nate. It was definitely different on the back and it was upside down. But it was not a Griffey auto. Got another Colton Paella. Saw it already, relic. There's a Diamond King Griffey at a $3.99. Pretty cool looking card. Richie Schaefer relic, second one. Mark McGuire die cut out of $6.99. Guess our two autos are in that other half. Or else we got a box with no autos, which would be really awful. Colton Paella again. Where are the autos? Oh, there's one. Robert Ref Snyder. And the other one's a redemption. Robert Ref Snyder out of 700. Let's see what this redemption is. The last auto of the break. The auto is... There it is. There's your number one pick, probably. Will Clark. Probably fairly low number. What's up, Cal? Will Clark. All right, guys. I'm going to divide these up, get them sorted out a little bit, and we'll start drafting. Gelf, did you? Oh, you're not home yet. I didn't get my blue wave packs yet at all from any of the submissions I made. Come back. think we got enough good cards where everybody should get something decent. We'll see, but I believe we did.
Read above about Corey Sager.
Go, check out what I traded for. I sent you the picture already. Yeah, I think that's the best card. His cards sell, Nate. A lot of guys follow Will Clark. Last little stack. Out of 10 card goes in the first round pile. Richie Schaefer goes in the first round pile.
Is Robbie Grossman good, Nate?
All right, I won't put him in the first round. So let's see how many cards we have here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We got nine cards. In the first round, pile. This is where I marked his first rounders. Nate, you correct me if I'm wrong. Who's better, the Robbie Grossman? Is Colton Wong good? Out of these guys, who would be in the first round? Cameron Garfield, Zach Green, Marco Gonzalez out of 299, Michael Gibbons. Colton Wong is a good prospect, isn't he? Austin Cozzino, David Nick, Michael Kelly, Marcus Littlewood, Carson Kelly. Keegan Thompson, Zach Green, Jordan Hankins, Jordan Swaggerty, Christian Lopes, Michael Kelly, Robert Refsnyder. So Colton Wong should go in the first round stack. Gonzalez and Wong. Okay, so those are the top 11 cards. All right, guys, so the top 11, we've got Marco Gonzalez, Colton Wong, Marco Gonzalez out of 25, Richie Schaefer, Colton Playa, 3 out of 10. Ryan Olson, 24 out of 25. Wally Joyner, Francisco Lindor, Kevin Biggio out of 49. Marco Gonzalez out of 49. This one's out of 49, the second one. And we got a Will Clark redemption. So go ahead. Nate, make your first pick, bud. All right, Will Clark redemption for Nate. Let me put it in your baggie and make you a little baggie. Okay, with my second pick. Oh, you know what? I put Robbie Grossman in there. That's pretty funny. Sorry, bud. Not on purpose. All right. You know, I'm gonna take Nate's boy Lindor. All right, third pick is Tim R. Tim, are you here, brother? Tim all wants paella. All right. All I'll get these all top loaded afterwards, but this is the easiest way for me to organize it. All right. Cool. All right, Joe Miller, you're up, bro. The time has come. Marco Gonzalez, Richie Schaefer, Ryan Olson, Wally Joyner, Kevin Biggio, and Marco Gonzalez. You want to go with Wally Joyner because you've heard of him? That's what I figured. All right, then I'm up. All right, I'm taking Richie Schaefer for my boy Go. Maybe not. This Marco guy at 25 has to be good. Yeah, I'm going to take Marco Gonzalez at 25. Marco Gonzalez at 25. All right, who is up? Buddy is up. Lowest number remaining, you got Biggio's kid at a 49, and you got Marco Gonzalez at a 49. Oh, no, you got Ryan Olson at a 25. Ryan Olson, Biggio's kid, and Marco Gonzalez. Then you have Marco Gonzalez again, Colt Wong, Richie Schaefer. All right, Buddy's taking Biggio's kid. All right, next we have Kyle. Kyle, where you going, bud? You got Olson, Gonzalez, Wong, and Schaefer. Olson for Kyle. I'm picking next. I'm picking Richie Schaefer for my boy Gelf. I'm Gelfing on the card. Gelf, are you still here, dude? I'm only picking Richie Schaefer. You're still here. Did he Gelf out of the room? Gelf, where are you, dude? No, they were not. The lowest number die cuts were these blue ones. They're at a 199. Jack McDowell, Joe Carter, Lasorda, Nomar, and Varitek. They're all very high at a 199. Those are the lowest numbered we got. There's a bunch more autos. They were just low. Yeah, I'm trying to tier them. We'll go through these autos next. We got some reds and we got some base. These high number ones, 299 and higher, I'm literally going to make 10 stacks. And I'm going to deal them out. All of these I'm going to deal out. Just make 10 stacks. You know what, guys? I'll make even 7 stacks. I don't want any, so you guys will get a bunch more. That'll make the draft shorter. The wild card's gone. Allen's up, though. Allen, who do you want, bud? You got Marco Gonzalez, Colton Wong. I took Richie Schaefer for Joe. Richie Schaefer going to my boy. So, Allen, you got Gonzalez, and Wong. I can, if everybody's okay with that. I'll take them in the order that they are and deal them out. 49 is Gonzalez. The Wong is like 8 million. 549. The Gonzalez is the best way to go. Okay, no problem. Hunter, you're up, bud. Do you want these two autos as your next two? Those are the two probably best cards left. You want those two? The scissors. All right, I'm putting these in a bag for you, Hunter. All right, Allen, you're up. I'll show you the rest of the autos. Allen, we've got these two Diamond King cards that we only got two in 10 boxes, so they're probably fairly valuable, even though they're high numbered. One's Griffey, one's Joey Gallo. Then we have autos of Robbie Grossman, Cameron Garfield, Zach Green, Michael Givens, Austin Corsino. These are numbered out of 299. They're the lowest numbered ones. David Nick, Michael Kelly, Marcus Littlewood, Carson Kelly, I've actually heard of, Keegan Thompson, Zach Green, Jordan Hankins, Jordan Swaggerty, Christian Lopes, Michael Kelly, and Robert Refsnyder. You see any of those that you want? And then I'm going to separate out the better relic cards of the guys I've actually heard of. Carson Kelly, you got it, bud. Allen's got Carson Kelly. I pick next. I'm going to take the nicest silver one on the card. Whitney, this Swaggerty guy is actually good. That's 700, though. I'm going to take one of these 299 jobs. I'm going to take this first guy. Taking Austin Corsino. All right, who's up? Kyle, you're up, brother. Do you want one of these shiny ones? They're lower numbered. Or do you have a hankering for one of these other guys? Or do you want a relic card? There's some good relic cards. There's Richie Schaefer, David Dahl, Corey Sager, Addison Russell, Hunter Morris, Nolan Fontana, Colton Wong, Kyler Naquin, George Springer, Garrett Cole, Richie Schaefer, Jesse Winker, and Colton Wong again. So you might want some of these better relic cards. He had a biblical inscription on it. You want that one? Yeah, this guy's got like a biblical inscription. You want that one? All right, you got it. All right, buddy, you're up. Buddy, you want one of these relics or you want an auto? I'm gonna deal out these cards now in 7 stacks. Guys, I'm not taking any of those, so those are all going to you guys. One of the 299 autos? All right, give me 1 second to just put these in your guys' packages. They were completely randomly assorted, so... You guys got a few extra numbered parallels here. So we're at Buddy. Buddy is taking, does he want Hankins or Thompson? Hankins or Thompson? One's a pitcher, one's a hitter, exactly. Hankins, I'll take the other one. All right, Joe, you're up, bud. Any preference? I'm done after this, Kyle. I'm exhausted. I was at the finals last night. Joe, you have any preference of these guys? They look to me to be all the same. All right, Whitney said this swaggery guy is good. I'm giving him to you. Tim, you're up, bud. Again, you got Kelly, Ref Snyder, Nick, Grossman, Garfield, Green, Givens. You got 2 Kellys, Littlewood and Zach Green. You want a Garrett Cole relic? All right, you got it. Okay, then I am up. I'm going to get the Corey Sager relic for my boy Gel. All right, you're up. Nate, you're up for 2, bud. What do you want, ink or relic? Guys, are you okay with me dividing up these crappy relics the same way of the guys we never heard of? Addison Russell. Okay. I separated out all the good ones. You got 2. What other one do you want, Nate? Addison Russell's one. The other ones are Schaefer, Dahl, Hunter Morris, Nolan Fontana, Colton Wong, Naquin, Springer, Schaefer, Winker, and Wong. Dahl, okay. All right, I'm going to take Schaefer Relic with my next pick. Let me put these in your baggie. All right, Tim, you're up, buddy. 49 Father's Day packs. You're dreaming, bro. Those Father's Day packs are like $8 each. Let me divide these up. Worked out perfect to two for everybody. I don't think they're going to make their way back to you, Nate. Tim R., you're up, buddy. Is there anything that caught your eye? Long relic for Tim R. There you go, buddy. Joe, you're up. See, we've moved on to the relic portion of our presentation. The Griffey Diamond King? I think that's a good idea. Give me 1 second, I'll grab it for you. All right, so Joe is taking a Griffey Diamond King. All right, who is next? After Joe is me. All right, I'm going to take the other Richie Schaefer. Nate, you're killing me, brother. The 499s went random. I didn't look at who got what. So, hopefully you got it, the one you wanted. Okay, well, it's randomly in somebody's package. All right, who is up? Buddy, you're up, buddy. What do you want? You got all the relics left. They're Morris, Fontana, Naquin, Springer, Winker, and Wong. Springer for Buddy. All right, next is Kyle. Kyle, you got some relics and you got some autos, and you also got a Joey Gallo Diamond King left, which he seems fairly hard to get. Morris, Fontana, Naquin, Winker, and Wong. Diamond King for Kyle. All right, it's my pick. I'm going to take a random. I'm going to take this redemption and hope they don't fill it. You're up very soon. Alan, you're up, bud. Alan, we've got Morris, Fontana, Naquin, Winker, and Wong on the relics. And then on the autos, we've got two Michael Kellys, Robert Refsnyder, David Nick, Cameron Garfield, Zach Green, Michael Givens, Marcus Littlewood, and Zach Green again. Wong Relic. Colton Wong. Is that going in Allen's package? There we go. Wong. Hunter, two picks, brother. No two color relics at all. Some of them are numbered. We didn't get any of those either. Hunter, you got Morris. You got Hunter Morris. He shares your name. I think you should pick him. Morris, Montana, Naquin, and Winker. Or you could get two autos. The two that are the same, you have two Michael Kellys. I think we have two guys with two autos. Two Michael Kellys, we have two Zach Greens. One's a pitcher, one looks like he's a hitter. I would take the hitter. Kelly, you want? All right. Kelly. So two of those go to Hunter. Monopolizing a position in a player here. All right. Allen, you're up. You can have one of these autos or relics. Relics, we've got Morris, Fontana, Naquin, and Winker. We got two Zach Greens, Ref Snyder, David Nick, Cameron Garfield, Michael Gibbons, and Marcus Littlewood. Any auto. I'll give you one. Well, I'll give you the lowest numbered one. How's that? Lowest number one is Marcus Littlewood out of 673. All right, I am going to take this Cameron guy because my son's name is Cameron. So it seems like a logical pick for me. All right, Kyle, you're up, bud. We got Morris, Fontana, Naquin, and Winker, and then we got five autos. Zach Green, Ref Snyder, Nick, and Gibbons. Third auto from the top is Robert Ref Snyder. You got it, bud. Buddy, you're up. You got down to four autos, two Zach Greens, David Nick, and Michael Gibbons, and you got four relics. Fontana, the buddy. All right, I'm up. I'm going to take, let's see. I'll take this guy. I'm not taking that guy. I'm going to take this guy, Zach Green. He just looks tough. All right, Joe, you're up. You want an auto or a relic? The Zach Green guy looks like a stud. He just looks like he hits big home runs. I think you should take that. I took one. You should take the other. He definitely looks the most fit out of these guys. I think I agree. I mean, all right, Tim, you're up, bud. You got two relics, three relics. You got Hunter Morris, Tyler Naquin, and Jesse Winker. And you got a Michael Gibbons and a David Nick auto, Naquin. All right, I'm up. I'm taking another auto. I'm taking David Nick. Nate, you're up for two, and the last one, I guess, goes to me. Morris, Winker, and Gibbons. Which two do you want? Otto and Winker. I'll take Hunter Morris. All right, guys, Father's Day pack time. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take them. I'm going to put numbers on them. We'll draft them in reverse draft order. I'm out of it, obviously. And you guys can, they'll come in your package. Or maybe we'll open them. Guys, look, they're all packed in a big sequence here. I'm just going to take a stack of them out. There's seven packs there. All right, I'm going to put numbers on them. Seven packs. Hunter, pick a number, brother. 1 through 7. You get to go first. Number 2 for Hunter. All right, brother. Good luck. You know what? These... I'm going to cut the edges off because I don't want to mess the cards up inside.
You know, I couldn't be more proud of my kids. But there's nothing easy about paying for college. It's why I'll never understand...
All right. You got a Team Pinnacle, Matt Barkley.
Clint's trying to pass a law that could...
Oh, and Geno Smith on the other side. That's nice. Geno Smith, Matt Barkley, dual-sided Team Pinnacle. And you got a Sid the Kid. Sidney Crosby. Not bad. Not bad. All right, next pick. We've got Allen. Allen, you got every number but 2 left. What number you want, bud? Seven. You got an Evan Longoria Studio, and you got a Joe Kelly Crazy Prism card. Not numbered, but it's super prismatic. Joe Kelly and an Evan Longoria Studio, also not numbered. All right, next we got Kyle. Kyle, you got 1, 6, 5, 4, and 3. 1, Kyle says. You got a Prince Fielder Studio, and you got a Ricky Henderson Museum Collection. None of them are numbered. Ricky Henderson and Prince Fielder. All right, then we got Buddy. Buddy, you got 6, 5, 4, and 3. 5. Oh, you got, ooh, another pylon prism. We got Alex Ovechkin for the Capitals. And then we got Tyson Sexsmith, Pylon Prism. It's not numbered, but it's cool. I don't know if he's good or not. Tyson Sexsmith and Alex Ovechkin. There's autos buried in these. I mean, there are crazy auto cards and stuff. All right, Joe, you're up, buddy. You got 3, 4, and 6. I personally would take 6 because of LeBron. I agree. I think that's the right pick. You and I are dialed in right now. Good luck, bud. I hope we hit something. Oh, you got a Bryce Harper studio. That's nice. And an Andre Dawson museum collection. Bryce Harper's got to sell for something. All right, we got 2 more Father's Day packs. Tim R., you want 3 or 4, bud? I recommend 3 for D. Wade. But it's up to you. Good choice. There you go. Andrew Luck Studio. The other one is Geno Smith, 1/499. It's the first numbered card I'd seen. So probably is the best pack we've hit. 1/499 Geno Smith rookie and an Andrew Luck studio. Pretty nice stuff. It's a good one. Bet you that Geno Smith sells for some cash. Probably get 10 or 15 bucks out of that. And Nate gets the last Father's Day pack. Let's see what we got. We got Robbie Cano Studio and uh-oh, Nate. 1/35. What is it? Autographed Cordarrelle Patterson. So you got the one auto, buddy, that I never pull you any cards. Number 1/35, Cordarrelle Patterson auto. Hot rookies. So, Nate, I don't want to hear any more lip out of you that I never hit you anything, that nothing ever comes out. I'm done with that. All right, bud? I bet you that Cordarrelle sells for almost what you paid to get into the break. And you got the first pick overall. All right, guys, that's it. I'm exhausted. I got to get to bed. I'll see you all Monday, all right? We'll get the schedule up for Monday. Probably do some more Bowman football. And maybe, I mean, I don't mind doing this again if you guys didn't hate it. If you guys hated it, we won't do it again.